as long as football and anything, especially at football. Right? So thank you very much, Mr. Audio. At this time we'd like to invite our guest speaker to bring us greetings on behalf of our sponsors, Mr. Shaun Fuentes. We'd like to invite him to the podium now.
Firstly, good afternoon, one and all. Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Sport and Youth Affairs, Ms. Joan, Mendez, all of the protocols observed. More importantly, you, the youngsters of our society, of Trinidad today, who will be part of this excellent initiative taking place from this week coming, as well as our officials. We have official match referees that we've engaged for this tournament, and other members of other guests here. When Mr. Marvin spoke to me about this initiative roughly about a month ago, I was so excited because we've been involved in promoting tournaments such as these in areas such as Miami, United States, Brazil, and we had two nationwide youth tournaments at the Atobolan Stadium last year. It was an excellent start, but I have been fortunate to work with national teams of Trinidad and Tobago for the past 15 years, and a lot of my friends come from the communities that you guys come from. Just yesterday I was speaking to Russell Latipi. Some of you would obviously know who he is, the younger ones, a legend in Trinidad and Tobago football. And when I mentioned to him about this initiative, he was very excited. And he saw the importance of something like this, and he has pledged his support, so we can expect to possibly see Russell making an appearance on one of the days once he's in the country within the next month or so. Denzel Theobald, who also comes from Nelson Street. Denzel was a member of our 2006 World Cup team, and he was, one day he was in his past, he was just like one of you here who sitting with us, playing on the same ground as both the Karen Cummings as well, a current national team player who grew up playing football right in his field. So when we look at these sort of things, it inspires us and excites us about what we are looking forward to undertake over the next few weeks or so. On behalf of Miscellaneous and the Football 7 Association, we want to wish all the teams the very best. Of course, we want to encourage fair play at all times. And we also want to pledge our support towards making this initiative a very successful one, and to encourage you to continue being part of our positive development for nation and for communities. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Fuentes. We really do appreciate your support.
I'm very pleased to be here this afternoon to bring remarks on behalf of the Minister, the Honourable Daryl Smith, and members of staff of the Ministry of Sport and Youth Affairs. When I returned to the Ministry in October, because I was here in 1999-2001, I was really thrilled when Mr. Bryan brought the news of this program being done by the IATF Hearts and Mind. And I said, whatever we can do in this collaboration and really deepening the relationships in the community, I am here to give all the support. Unfortunately, not much financial support, but you know, with the spirit and the camaraderie, we in the Ministry of Sport and Youth Affairs really look forward to these such competitions. We are also working with the University of Trinidad and Tobago to enhance community relations and develop programs. So you youth, please look forward to getting into programs with UGT through the Ministry of Sport and Youth Affairs, and also enhancing your sporting abilities. As you know, the sky is the limit. Just keep focused, be positive, and with God, everything is possible. Everything is possible. I wish you all the best in this competition.
Live around too. Call me friend, to me friend, call me crew. Round the bend, to me Guan Avenue. Me and me friend, them a why like. So, what you know about me? Love tougher than me love party. One thing that me mama told me, all I do just if you're heading up to the mountains, I'll be there. Hey, you're jumping up to the clouds. Good night! Call me friends and me friend call me crew. Round the bend to me go on avenue. Me and me friend them a wild like. So what you do about me? Love to get that me love body.